Sophia Montessori is founded on that understanding of human development that Dr. Montessori gave us. That's wonderful. But children come from families. Children need a mother and a father. They need that life experience. Sophia Montessori is there to support parents. We recognize that the parents know their child the best, but you can't do it alone. Even parents and teachers need community, and they need one another in supportive roles. Children need to know that what they learn in school is supported at home. Parents need to know that what they instill in their children at home is fostered in the school community.